what do you guys think would happen next to both Brendon Small and his best friends, Jason, Melissa, and Coach McGuirk all went to a dress-up party? And what would they wear at the dress-up party? Let me know in the comments below.